Alright, welcome to episode 1. Again, Euro Truck Simulator. Yeah, first job, what are you doing? Starting out in Luxemburg, concrete beams. Let's get some of these jobs out of the way real quick so I can buy my first truck and do some of these, community goals. Lights are on. Make sure things to cool down here. Only 3 straps. I don't think that's very secure. Not gonna hold that sort of weight. Alright, oh, it's got across the road. Which way is traffic? Outside.
Turn left.
Get me back up. Yeah, you're right. I just need to go in here. Had me confused. That seems too easy. Drive around these, it's just about drive straight up. It's easy as driving a milk tanker. We're gonna get there. Okay, there we go. So take the truck off. Let's check. She's all marked up. Finish that job. Alright, what's that? Okay. 41 XP. It's gonna take a while. Yes, headquarters. Right, I won't be there for a while. I don't have a truck. Let's see what jobs I can take. The new Volvo going to somewhere. Cologne, maybe? I don't know. That's 3,000. Strasbourg. I've turned the GPS off. I thought it'd make more sense to do the GPS myself. Right, we'll take the Scania. What are we at? Post packages. Let's have a look. Ah, it's all outside the curtain. Alright. Right. Lights. Let's turn these lights on. Okay, here's the gate. It's over there. Should probably have a look at the map. We're going to Luxemburg. Oh, you can't even set GPS. Change that. Check our email while we're here. Oh, scanning trucks, Luxemburg. Oh, that's just where we're going to. Options, gameplay, navigation. Job, map only. Don't know what the difference of those lot. I obviously know what never is now. Oh man. Oh wait. I see. Okay, options. Show navigation. We'll select that skill parking. Let's have a look. We want to go through there, get those two. I think that might be a Volvo dealership. And we obviously discovered you. Let's get moving. Drive. Alright, let's just find this gate. Navigation set. It's not on the truck though. Guess I'll leave it how it was. And okay, there we go. Get lost very quick otherwise. Alright, traffic clear. Is it clear? It's clear.
Turn left. Keep right. And then turn right.
Horn's working.
Turn right.
No air horn? Nope. Can't see the lights. Oh, there we go. So it's a nice break driving one of these compared to what I normally drive. The old Nok Tanker in New Zealand, which is quite big trucks.
Get ready.
They carry a lot of weight. From a lot of tiny rural country roads. Truck I drive though is a Volvo, FM4, 540 horsepower.
Exit now.
It's only a 2017 model, so it's just a bit of old truck now, done over a million kilometres. We average each shift probably on average around 400 a day. Some days it could be up to 600 or more. Yeah, I need to be in the other lane. Mr. Falling back, are you?
Keep left.
We are now.
And then straight on. Go straight on. Thank you.
middle of summer here, and I can tell you, it's very hot inside. In the back of the house, with no aircon. Turn the fan on, but that'd be, very noisy. But considering how the truck is, probably, wouldn't make much of a difference.
Thank you.
That's the great idea. Matters not, because I would have got the green. Red light here. Now it's green. Through the curtains. Complete the job. Level 1. Okay. Oh yeah, first skill. For high value. We got an email from the bank. Money, yes. I think we'll do another job. Where are we? We're in Strasbourg. Looks like this one's towing a trailer. For 4,500 to Zurich. Is that fence way over there? Off the mats, 3-2. Take that job. Right. Probably a recruitment agency. Let's wind this window down. Before we do that, audio. Is there anything? Internet source. I'm supposed to turn it down to a little bit normal. Open window noise, yeah. Oh, we can't turn the year off. Oh. listen to the plans.
Are you?
Yes.
what's that doing? This ventilation shaft here must be upgraded. I need a crane to get up the roof. Job is done. Chisel ready for whatever they plan to do with it. Pack a lot. So still level one, are we? Level one. Email, what is it? Equipment 6,000. What are they paying now? 4. Some meats back to Strasbourg. The new Volvo. Where's that going? Dijon. So what have we got here? Anything? Back to Luxembourg? No. He's up to the league. I think we'll probably just leave it there. There's that quick. New images. Alright, that'd be enough. See you later.